Now, the evidence on Omicron is just emerging, and I think it would be very still premature to conclude definitively. But I think what we can say is that all of the lab studies are pointing towards a reduction in utilization capacity. And also what we see clinically is that people who've been vaccinated, people who've had prior infections, are still getting breakthrough infections with Omicron. And that's why the numbers that we're seeing around the world today are extremely high, because these infections are occurring in both the vaccinated and unvaccinated people. However, it appears that vaccines are proving to be still protective, because even though the numbers are going up exponentially in many countries, hospitalizations and even within hospitalization, hospitalized people, the need for ventilation, the need for critical care, that doesn't seem to be going up proportionately. This is a good sign, and it's probably indicating, telling us that previous immunity, either due to vaccines or in some cases due to natural infection by the virus due to a previous variant, is providing some protection against severe disease. And this is what we had expected, because immunity.